بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الصلاة والسلام على رسوله الأمين أما بعد There are some things that can nullify the fast and sometimes they don't nullify the fast. One of them is eardrops, eye drops, enemas, which are suppositories that stuff injected through the rectum, for instance, people who have constipations and whatnot. The answer to those is that if any of these, whether they are eardrops, eye drops, even stuff that you inhale or suppositories, none of them nullify your fast unless they have a nutritional value. A majority, vast majority of the scholars have agreed about this. So inshallah, if someone is constipated, someone needs eardrops for allergies or, you know, like a pink eye or something, dry eyes, eardrops, if none of them have nutritional value, no problem. If nutritional value is there, yes, fasting could be nullified. That is the sum of the situation, inshallah. Wallahu alam.